Whenever news breaks, count on NBC Action News Skytracker.